top five. Jack's already down two, and Tex Alicia Orcutt adds a little insurance with the double. Just past Sam Edlin's glove, two runs scored. Tigers go up four. Then bottom five, the Jacks bats came to life. Down five, Sarah Eck smokes a shot to left field fence. Two runs score on Eck's RBI double. Jacks trail by three. Couple batters later, Eck on third, Sam Edlin up. She hits the slow roller to short, beats the throw to first. Eck scores. Lumberjacks cut the lead to two, but that would be as close as they get. They fall to St. Cloud Tech 5-3. Their season is over.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.